tall, you're drunk.
Not too tight. I don't like it when they cut into my wrist.
I can touch whatever I want.
Sorry for the last time. It's orange juice.
Yeah, but it looks pink to you. Therefore, it's pink juice.
I always get what I want, Gary.
Here, don't tell Gary. This is lots of coke.
You have a problem with my orange hair, Paul?
Do you have a problem with my purple hair, Zoe?
Whoa. He backed out of the room.
Alright, Weavile, use Night Slash!
Alon, I know you can do this!
Weavile, return! Use Dragon Claw!
Alon, I know you can do this!
Now, respond to my heart keystone. Beyond evolution. Mega Evolve! Now, use Dragon Claw! Finish it off with Flamethrower! She dresses like a fairy.
So wait, before yesterday, there was two Kalos queens?
No, Arya, Diantha was not a queen. She was the Kalos League champion.
So that now makes you the Kalos League king?
No, maybe champion, not king.
Wait a minute.
There was no crowning involved. Just a trophy.
Champion, like you are the champion.
Exactly.
You are the champion of the league.
Exactly. That's exactly. Good job.
Well, you're still my king, though.
Whatever you say.
As long as we can both keep our titles and not let anybody beat us, then we'll both be famous forever.
Well, nice try, but my title only lasts a year.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's the way it works. You know, next year when they hold the next Kalos League, they'll have a new champion.
But wait a minute. I'm confused. Can't you just, like, as long as you enter the Kalos League next year and you win again, then you're still loved, right?
I don't think I can enter the league twice.
Why wouldn't you be able to?
Because I've already been a champion.
But, But that's the point, like, because you're the champion, somebody has to beat you before they can become the champion. Because they have to beat the champion to become the new champion. No. Like how somebody has to surpass me in performing to become the new Kalos Queen. Like how I surpassed Palamo to become the new Kalos Queen, because she was the previous one.
Your trophy's so pretty. It has all the... It has Groudon and Kyogre. Oh, and Kirla. Sparkling gold.
Kind of looks like a rocket.
Kinda.
So let me guess, you just had like some sort of tea era or something, right?
Yeah. Be right back.
Looks like a fairy princess wand.
Yeah, I guess so.
It doesn't even stand up.
It's not supposed to.
It's a bomb.
That's just point. Yeah. And when they took my picture, I held it like this.
It's like a fairy princess wand.
And because they crowned me Queen of Kalos, I wore a crown. It breaks in a crown too, because that was before she evolved. What?
Nothing.
Mm. Alon, we should celebrate in champagne.
Well, I guess I do like champagne.
I propose a toast to the new Kalos League champion and newly found Stardom.
Whatever.
It's special edition Alolan champagne.
There's a ball coming up for my performing.
A ball?
Yeah. Like, every year when they hold the contest to see if someone can claim the title of Kalos Queen. So, like, all the performers that will compete to get a chance to challenge me, have this, like, ball, and you all bring a date and things. Last year, I just went with Pierre because I have to dance with Pierre anyway because of the traditional dance. But I still want to dance with you the other times.
So what I'm gathering from this is I have to share you with the weirdo?
No, I just have to dance with him once because it's tradition.
But you're mine.
I know that.
And he creeps me out.
Creeps me out too. He wears a lot of like weird clothing. Makes him feel like metal.
come? And like, you'd have to like learn how to like, you know, like dance. Cause like, normally it doesn't really matter, but like, because I'm the Callous Queen, it kind of has to like look kind of like perfect.
Well, I think we learned at prom many years ago that I can't dance.
You did fine. You actually did really good. But I think I should try to teach you how to just improve a little bit. It's not that hard.
Okay. Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Here, I'll put on some random music. This is perfect.
Thank you.